Welcome back. Jed Dietz from the Maryland Film Festival is joining us this morning, along with student filmmaker Malkah Bell. Thank you so much for joining us.
Great to be here. Thanks.
Film festival time already?
Yep. We have a very special showcase Monday night, this coming Monday, the 6th, and then on the 13th, where we're showing student films at the Parkway on the corner of Charles and North. So it's something we started at the festival this year. So we built this new theater in the center of the city, very interested in connecting with emerging filmmakers and connecting them to professional filmmakers out in the field already in their career. And this is one of those steps. And these are a collection of great films on both nights. This Monday is high school filmmakers, and then the 13th is college level filmmakers. Malkah's film will be on the 13th. Baltimore Equitable really came to us with some ideas about this, and it fit perfectly with what we're trying to do in the Parkway Theater.
Well, we'll talk about student talent in just a moment, but since we have our student here, Malkah, tell us about your film.
It's called The Sound of Us. It's basically highlighting, you know, being new to a school, but also heightening that, you know, disconnect and feel to connect with everyone, with the main character having a hearing disability.
What was this like for you to do this film?
Well, when the creator brought the idea to me, I thought it was amazing. And as the writer, I went in and, you know, brought it to life. So it was an awesome experience that needs to be spoken about, I feel like.
So is this something that you want to do then when you get out of school and you want to be a filmmaker?
Yes. I want to be a producer, but writing is definitely where I found my gift and would like to expand from.
And Jed, are you continually surprised by the talent that is out there in these schools?
Yes, in the sense that it's so exciting to see great talent emerge and see young people like Malkah really starting to build a career and is doing internship work, and not just in the academic setting, but really starting to get out into the world with the work she's doing.
Yeah, and what a valuable resource this guy is here to be able to connect you with some people in the real world to be able to get, you know, your film out there. So if someone wants to see these student films, what do they do?
So they can go to our website, mdfilmfest.com, or just Maryland Film Festival. It'll get you in there, and that'll give you the whole program on both Monday nights, the 6th and the 13th, and you can see what intrigues you. These are short films, so it's sort of a wonderful array, animation, documentary, all kinds of films, and you get to meet the filmmakers too when you come.
Very cool. Thank you both so much for coming in. Really appreciate it.
Thanks for having us.
You're welcome. Really great. Good luck with your career too.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Stay with us. Taylor has another look at your weekend forecast when we come back. First up,